Frankie grew up in Brookline, Massachusetts. Her mother is from South Boston and raised her Jewish. She graduated from Barnard College of Columbia University with a degree in English literature. She first gained recognition in the completely improvised Sundance film, The Freebie, a Duplass Brother production, and then as the oddball drunken cheerleader in the sitcom Blue Mountain State.